This is Investigate Indiana, and today we're in Winnemac on the Tippecanoe River.
Our trip to Winnemac began with the Winter Wonderland held at the elementary school. It's an opportunity for folks to come together to sell and to show their Christmas goods and goodies. They had everything from Christmas decor to snacks to handmade soaps and more. After leaving the Winter Wonderland, we meandered downtown to see the sights. Winnemac was selected as the county seat of Pulaski County in 1839, and its Romanesque Revival-style courthouse was completed in 1895. While there, we dropped by the Opera House Floral and Gift Shop. Home to the former Opera House, owner Carrie Hoffman tells us why she chose this location.
Due to the architecture of the building out front and the excellent windows that we have, I have always imagined this as a flower shop for over 30 years. So I still pinch myself that I'm in here and it actually is a floral shop. So it's pretty exciting to me to actually be in here doing what I love and just, you know, giving the community what it is they needed and wanted.
The Second Empire Opera House was built in 1883 and was placed on the National Register in 2002. We also visited the Tippecanoe River State Park. It's just about 5 miles north of downtown Winnemac on US 35, and it has more than 22 miles of hiking trails, a campground, and a nature center. Activities include canoeing, fishing, and boating. Next time, we'll try to visit again in the summer when the weather is more agreeable. If you like this video, please hit like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to be notified each time we upload a new adventure. Thanks for joining us!